but it's been a long time since we've seen a 390-23 vote, big bipartisan vote in favor of this legislation. Can we have more?
We certainly hope so. I mean, this bill, I think, reflects Congress actually beginning to come together, both sides trying to set aside differences and rally around what we know needs to happen, and that is to get entrepreneurs, small businessmen and women back into the game of job creation. And what the Jobs Act does, very simply, is it reduces the red tape that has been in the way for small business people, allows for the introduction of more startups. And that's the problem, John. We've seen over the last 3 years the number of startup businesses in America decline, and we know that most jobs in America come from small businesses. This is a way to jumpstart that again, to see more jobs created and get this economy growing again.
Now, the president has said he would sign this bill. The White House also says they would like some bigger, what they think are more bold jobs proposals passed. And I want you to listen here to the House Democratic leader, Nancy Pelosi. Sure, she says this is good, but...
It's because it's so meager. Trumpet, ta-ta-ta-ta. Here comes the little king. This is, yes, and it's bipartisan. When we pledge the flag, that's a big thing.
She doesn't seem to think too much of this.
Well, I mean, you know what? Nancy Pelosi may make fun and say it's meager, but it's not going to be meager and insignificant to the small business that will actually start up because of this and all the new jobs that are created because of this. And I'd like to ask her what she would say to the individuals who actually are going to get a job because of this. It's not too meager to them. So again, the kind of constructive attitude that we can take is, let's begin to take steps together to actually solve problems. And that's what today was all about, focusing on trying to do things for small business people, getting businesses started up again. And frankly, now I think the onus goes over to the Senate, and we hope that Leader Reid will take this bill right up and do as the president has asked us and get the bill to the president's desk as quickly as possible so we can be there to help small business startups.